गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज ज्योति आर. आई एम हेयर टू टीच यू इंग्लिश ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ज्योति अकेडमी क्लास थर्ड. एंड यस्टरडे आई स्टार्टेड चैप्टर वन, दैट इज आर्टिकल. एंड आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट दी आर्टिकल्स ए एन एंड दी. ए एन इज इनडेफिनेट आर्टिकल्स एंड दी इज डेफिनेट आर्टिकल्स. एंड आई टोल्ड यू हाउ टू यूज ए और एन फॉर वोवेल्स एंड कंसोनेंट एंड हाउ टू यूज दी. And today we will solve the exercise. Complete the sentences using a, an, or the. So let's start. Fill in the blanks. One, blank moon was shining brightly. What we will fill there? Children, I told you we use the for something that is one of its kind. Moon is the thing that is one of its kind. So we will fill there the T-H-E, the moon was shining brightly. Okay, next, the train is late by blank hour. The train is late by blank hour. H is consonant, but when we pronounce it, it called R. So we will fill there N. It has a vowel sound R. A is a vowel sound of Hindi alphabet. So we will fill there N R. The train is late by N R. Next, Lola ate blank orange and blank egg sandwich. Children, O and E both are vowels. So we will fill there N and N. Lola ate an orange and an egg sandwich. Okay, next, blank earth is blank third planet from blank sun. What we will fill there? Earth, moon, sun, planets, these are the thing that is one of its kind. So we will fill there the earth is the third planet from the sun. Okay, next, the child gave blank honest answer. Children, these fill in the blanks have same concept, are and honest. The child gave an honest answer. H is a consonant, but it has a vowel sound of Hindi alphabet, that is honest. Okay, so we will fill there N. Next, Sheila put blank letter in blank envelope. What we will fill there? A letter in. E is a vowel, so we will fill there N. Sheila put a letter in an envelope. E is a vowel, so we will fill there N. And L is a consonant, so we will fill there A. Okay, next, French is European language. European, E is a vowel, but when we pronounce it, its pronunciation started from here, European. And European is a sound of vowel. Here is a word of Hindi alphabet. So we will fill there a European language. French is a European language. European, and here is a vowel sound that belongs to Hindi alphabet. Okay, next, that is blank boy who was teaching us. What we will fill there? Children, we use D for definite things, and this is the definite boy. It is a particular boy who was teasing us, so we will fill there D. That is the boy who was teasing us. Okay, next, blank whale is blank mammal. W is a consonant, so we will fill there a whale is mammal is a definite thing. So we will fill there the. A whale is the mammal. Okay. And next, blank Mahabharata is blank famous Indian epic. Okay. What we will fill there, children? I told you we use the for holy books and epics, animals, flower and plants. So we will fill there the. The Mahabharata is a, we fill there a because it is consonant. F is a consonant, so we will fill there a famous Indian epic. And it is a epic thing, so we will fill there the, T-H-E, the. Okay, I hope you understand how to fill a, an or the. And next exercise we will fill tomorrow. Thank you.